guys. I'm just gonna...
I love you, John.
Happy birthday, baby.
Charlie Scheffler.
I did something a little bit different today. It is my birthday tomorrow, and I really wanted to give myself a new altar space and a new practicing space and worshiping space. So that's what you saw. I'm sorry the lighting is a little bit bad. Just deal with it for a second. I basically my altar space off of this shelf over here, which was originally on its side, and I moved it just to my chest that I had on top of the shelf. So it's a lot more confined, and it's really just what I need on a daily basis to worship myself and practice. It's my birthday. I'm gonna do this fast because I wanna smoke. We got some Big Smooth, a gram of it. We're gonna roll it up into a joint and we're gonna get party popping. Next we have an eighth of Mac number 9. And I wanna smell it because it looks really good, but I can't miss. Oh, wow. Babe. That. Then we have a quarter of one of my favorites, French toast. Ah, so fucking good. I'm gonna go and smoke this now. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the video. So the last clip that you saw was me smoking a joint, and that was yesterday, the 21st. That was my birthday. I spent the whole rest of the day just hanging out with my boyfriend, getting some drinks. We got some cake and some food, and it was just a good time. I didn't feel like I needed to vlog it very much. The only thing that I wish I did vlog, though, I went to the plant store, and I want to show you what I got, but I wish I vlogged a little bit there because it is such a pretty place. But I might just do a whole video at the plant store, maybe getting some more plants, who knows. So yeah, I'm gonna spend the rest of my morning admiring my plants. I have a few to pot and a few to repot and things like that. And then all that is going on today, I am having a dinner tonight at a cafe, well, a restaurant, and it's gonna be really fun. A bunch of my friends are coming, and we are also celebrating my friend's birthday, whose birthday is today. We have back-to-back birthdays, so we're doing a little dinner for both of us, and it's gonna be so exciting. I'm so excited for it. Let's go pot some plants and smoke some weed. Just finished repotting most of my plants. The only ones that I didn't repot are two that you didn't see in the video that I just pulled out because they're new. It's this rubber plant and this my pride and joy, Golden Queen Pothos. Ignore the little nursery tag that I still have on it. I will put it up where I had it before, so you can see all of the glory that it is. Okay, I kind of got distracted cleaning because my mom and my brother are coming in like an hour. So I'm just gonna show you this pride and joy really fast, and then I'm gonna finish cleaning. This is a pothos called a Golden Queen. I got it at the garden store in Seattle called City People's Garden Store, and it was $25. And I love the yellow, I think it's called variegation, spotting, and it's so lush. Hello, cat. It's so lush already, and it's already producing new leaves. Okay, I should finish cleaning before my mom comes, and I will do a little bit of recording while she's here. Maybe, maybe not. I will definitely record tonight during my dinner because I'm really excited about that. Okay. I didn't record anything throughout my weekend, the dinner, seeing my mom, or any of that. I just really enjoyed myself and was present in all of the moments. So let's skip to Sunday, where I took a little self-care night and had a really relaxing bath.
We're gonna slow it down for you guys really quick.